Now then, today in the box are a pair of arch support shoe insoles from a company whose name I can't pronounce. But first, be sure to check my full review below and to press like and subscribe. Now many thanks, and let's get on with it. Okay, let's look inside the box. And inside the box are just the two insoles. There's no instructions because they're already fully detailed on the box. And the build quality seems fine. Round the insole area is really quite heavy duty and built to last. Round the toe area is just standard memory foam. And that can be trimmed to shape. So the build quality feels excellent. These aren't a cheap item. They're well made, they're clearly designed to last. Although the insoles do come in particular shoe sizes, you can then trim them down further to fit your particular shoes. Line them up first and then use the guide on the insoles to get the exact size that you want. Now just trim the toe area. Follow the guidelines if necessary, but don't be tempted to trim around the insole part. Leave that alone. Now then, I thought these would be the same as the other padded shoe inserts that I have tried, but no. These ones are made for people suffering from plantar fasciitis, flat feet or other related foot issues, and they're designed to give physical support under the arch of the foot. Now the main part of the insole is made from the standard padded foam material, but the section under the arch is made from a semi-rigid silicone-like material and gives proper shape support to this part of the foot. Now the insoles are available in a range of sizes and can be custom fitted to any shoe size by simply trimming along the toe and side area to get them to size. Now at $29.99 before discounts, these are not a cheap item, but they have been designed to address a specific medical problem and are not for general use. Now of course, they may not work for everyone, but if you do have this foot problem, then these may be just what you need.